TIFU by leaving my vibrator out at the firehouse. Weird title, I know, but I found it funny slash mortifying. So I'm, F23, a live-in firefighter at a volunteer firehouse. This means that in exchange for chores, being available for calls, and doing events slash tours, I live at the firehouse for free. I have my own room, but since this is technically a place of employment, they put in the contract they can do room inspections whenever they'd like. Seems fair enough to me if I'm living here for free. What sucks about my room is that they don't have a lot of storage for us. To help, they bought us these under the bed drawer system things. I can't have my nightstand right next to my bed because it's against the wall, and if I need something under there, it's in the way when I pull the drawer out. To fix this, I got a bed caddy. One of those things you slip under your mattress and it hangs in easy reach. I put my water bottle, glasses, meds, etc. in it. And today, I forgot my vibrator in it. I can't get some fuck because it's against the rules to have anyone in your room here. Therefore, vibrator. I was doing chores around the firehouse when one of the higher-ups stopped by and asked if he could look around. I showed him to my room later, as I had recently moved in, and he liked what I had done. Since my caddy was partially hidden by my covers, he asked what the lump was. I enthusiastically said it was my bed caddy and it's ingenious. As I lifted the f***ing covers, I died inside as we both stared at my vibrator. He just laughed and left. Please film me. Being a woman in the fire service is definitely strange.
Pretty similar story, even a little worse. It was a guy friend of mine in the army. He and his girlfriend liked butt stuff, so they each had remote control butt plugs, and our platoon sergeant did a room inspection on him. He found it in a drawer. He got roasted so hard they told him he can either deny it and look dumb or own it and give no f-. He owned it and from then on shamelessly admitted to his remote controlled butt relationship with his girlfriend. Imagine being in the middle of personnel inspection and your remote butt plug starts vibrating. More than one of the ladies I knew in the army would leave giant pildos and random SX toys out during room inspections with the primary intent of making the person doing the room inspection uncomfortable. It was a hit and miss strategy. One of the more obtuse characters got dared to smear Nutella on a butt plug and leave it out, which she did, for like 5 weeks. Now I'm just imagining the drill sergeant from Full Metal Jacket shouting, "What is this butt plug doing, dirty soldier? I want this butt plug polished so hard can see my face in it." Hey, if it makes you feel better, my husband and I are pretty into bondage style stuff. We have toys, ropes, a little whip, we have fun. One day we got home to see my father-in-law had come to help clean and was in our room. We found our toys, ropes and everything in a shopping bag neatly on the nicely made bed. Ugh, the embarrassment. I imagine you got to have a clear head before you go rescue people, so it def makes sense to burn one out before saving the day. A. Fighting fires, including the one in your loins. Well, as a firefighter, I'd assume being wet often comes with the territory. Boom. You looking for this? I understood that reference. Today, I accidentally showed my 14-year-old half-sister my vibrator queen. I gave her a tour of my house. She walked into the master bathroom and there it was, in the sink. We already don't see each other or talk often. I'm disgusting. Reading this post makes me feel less alone. Counterpoint, you've helped her feel less of the silly SX shame she is almost certainly experiencing as a teenager. Like and subscribe for more r/tifu.